by Andrew Essie, a Budger chieftain of the ruling All Progressives Congress, APC, Cymru Timmy Frank, has said that the emergence of Honourable Yakubu Dogara as Speaker of the House of Representatives has turned out to be a blessing to the younger generation and the party. Frank, who is the Deputy Publicity Secretary of the ruling APC, said in a statement to felicitates with the Speaker Yakubu Dogara, as he turns 50 years, that he has never doubted the capacity of the Bauchi-born politician to lead the Green Chamber. The statement signed on Tuesday in Abuja described Honourable Dogara as a torchbearer for the younger generation in the present political dispensation. The APC chieftain said despite the circumstances surrounding the Speaker's emergence, he has remained loyal and committed to the party, urging other politicians to emulate his virtues. "I'm proud of your legislative dynamism. I am proud of your intelligence, humility, hard work, honesty and integrity. I celebrate the grace of God upon your life. In you and your likes lies the hope of our democracy." Frank said the achievements and stabilizing role of Yakubu Dogara as administrator and lawmaker makes me pray to have you around in the next 50 years and more. According to Frank, the Speaker has justified the confidence reposed in him by piloting the affairs of the Green Chambers creditably. "While praying to God to grant the Speaker longer life, good health and wisdom to serve the country and humanity," the APC chieftain urged Dogara's constituents and his colleagues at the Green Chamber to continue to support his leadership, which Frank believed is people's oriented.